Love in the time of war. Do people want to meet and start a relationship when their lives are in danger? Or it would seem completely inappropriate to think about love in such difficult times? In times of conflict, love can be a source of comfort and strength and gives hope for a brighter future. The couples who establish relationships during the war find ways to stay connected, whether it's through letters, phone calls, or video chats. They support each other emotionally and find strength in their shared experiences. For some, the challenges of war can even strengthen their love, as they learn to appreciate each other more deeply and overcome obstacles together. And yes, people do get married during war times. In fact, getting married during war can be a way for couples to feel a sense of hope and optimism for the future, and to create a sense of stability in uncertain times. One of the couples who met through UA Dreams got married in this difficult time. They started communication after the war began, but they say it was the happiest time in their life. The war in Ukraine was a shock for our ladies as well as for our customers. The girls were worried about what would happen to them and their close people, first of all. Of course, there was the question of whether the agency would be able to continue working and whether they would lose contact with their beloved men forever. Clients constantly wrote to the support center and were interested in what they could do to help the girls and were especially afraid for those who lived in cities under occupation. We are proud that not only were we able to endure and continue to work successfully, but we also helped girls who moved from their cities to the west of Ukraine to find housing and provide them and their children with everything they need. Our well-established network of local branches helped us in this. So we managed to do our job, connecting loving hearts, in any circumstances. Love exists in times of war.